Hello there, Fred. Good morning. You're watching it Proactive London, and on a mission to make us all feel and look much younger, it's Eric Leire here from Genflow Biosciences, because today we're discussing an international patent that's been filed by your company. So we'll get you to talk more about this. It's a new international patent application. It's been filed under the Patent Cooperation Treaty. So Eric, a very good morning to you. Tell us all about it.
Yeah, we're very happy to announce that we're moving our main patents in our patent family to PCT. That gives us broad coverage to a large number of countries. So that's a major step in strengthening our IP position. You know that the times are difficult for biotech. We are in a comfortable position with the fact that we have a 2.5 year runway. We have cash to move our programs. Our preclinical programs are moving forward pretty well. And moving this patent to PCT is part of advancing the company, making up stronger, and to be sure that when we'll pass the storm that biotech face now, will be stronger than before, and stronger than more than most of our competitors.
And what do you think you're going to be achieving with this new patent application?
This patent is important. We have a family of patents that protect us, but this one is particularly important because it's composition of matter. So it's a patent that's very difficult to go around it. It's especially on the composition of this mutation of sirtuin 6. So no one can go around, and that gives us a very strong position. I think that the main part of our global IP portfolio. So moving that forward to PCT against major step, strengthen our IP position, strengthen the company.
Okay, so lots of advantages there. How does this complement your existing patent application portfolio already?
You know that this company, Genflow Biosciences, is based on the combination of two cutting-edge sciences. One is the understanding of the biology of aging, and this is what this patent is about. The second one is how to deliver safely, cost-effectively, a gene therapy, and that's the other part of our IP portfolio. So this is, we're moving the part that's related to the biology of aging. And very soon, I hope to also announce that we're moving forward to strengthen the other part of our IP portfolio regarding the gene delivery.
All right. Now, the longevity sector itself, it's getting a lot of attention right now. Why is this research? Why is it so important? And as we always ask, why does longevity, does it matter?
Longevity is getting more and more important, and get used to it, because it will become more and more important. There's no secret. It's about demography. We all learned that we had a pyramid with a few old people supported by a large majority of young people. This has been true for the entire existence of the human race. Mm-hmm. And for the first time in human history, we have the inverse. We have more people age 65 than people age under 5. And you will say, oh, only in the UK, Eric, only in America and Europe. But no. This is a WHO number. It's include all the emerging countries. You include Africa, you include India, you include whatever country you want. There's more people age over 65 than people younger than 5. It's the first time in history. That means we have an ethical duty to develop tools that will help people to age better. Or our society is not sustainable. The way we organize is based on this pyramid like this, when we have in fact an inverse pyramid. So we have to provide new tools, and you will hear more and more about longevity. I don't think you hear a lot about longevity. We have other more pressing issues, but You can bet that in the next coming years, we'll hear more and more about longevity.
I think we hear a lot about it on a superficial level, though, don't we, in the beauty industry, but not in the way that you're proposing.
Yes, beauty is nothing against beauty. It's very important to age better. It's not only delaying age-related disease, the cancers, an degenerative disease, the cardiovascular events, the type 2 diabetes. It's also helping people to age without losing their immune response to a vaccine, getting an immune response to infection, not losing your muscle mass, not losing your memory. So you will say muscle mass. It doesn't have to be Schwarzenegger, but it's in fact extremely important, because when you age and you're losing your muscles, you lose your mobility. You lose your mobility, then you stay in bed, you're more inclined to have an infection, to have bed sores, you lose your social interaction. And it's not only getting in the bed, it's just the stairs become an obstacle to meet people. And that's really something that is create a vicious circle that will lead to very unpleasant events. So it's really, what we're doing is really about aging better.
Yeah. Oh, aging is cruel, isn't it? Eric Leire, thank you very much. Okay. Always fascinating. I'm from Genflow here on Proactive London this morning.
Thank you very much.